senior volleyball players, the Union Community School athletes. The Union Community High School Athletic Department would like to thank all of you for your time and commitment, which has led to continued success of our fall extracurricular programs. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me as we honor the individual athletes and their parents. Our first marching band senior is Joe Weisslein. Joe is the son of Jen and Mike Weisslein. Joe has been a member of the marching band for 4 years. While attending Union, Joe has also been a member of band, choir, jazz band, musicals, larger speech, MVP, National Honor Society, basketball, baseball, and golf. Joe's favorite memories from high school stem from band rides to golf meets. Upon graduation, Joe plans to attend college to study accounting or communications. Congratulations, Joe. Matthew is the son of Reed and Stephanie Carlson. He has been a member of the marching band for 4 years. While in high school, he has also participated in carolers, all-state, musical theater, solo contest, MVP, National Honor Society, and student council. Matthew's favorite memory from high school has been the ability to improve with his friends and having fun while doing so. Upon graduation, Matthew plans to attend the University of Iowa to study business analytics. Congratulations, Matthew. Yeah. Next senior, Sam Klein. Sam is the son of Shane and Sarah Klein. Sam has been a member of the marching band for 4 years. While in high school, Sam has also participated in band, jazz band, pep band, choir, carolers, musicals, receiving outstanding performer sophomore year, all-state edition 2 years, all-state choir for 1 year, all play for 3 years, cross-country, student council president, MVP, leadership team, National Honor Society. Sam's favorite memory from high school is laughing with his friends on a daily basis. Sam is currently undecided with his future plans. Congratulations, Sam. Our next senior is Ty Lorenzen. Ty is the son of Corey and Jenny Lorenzen. Ty has been a member of the marching band for 4 years. While in high school, he has also participated in basketball, cross-country, golf, baseball, and the National Honor Society. Ty's favorite memory from high school was the Benton basketball game his sophomore year. Upon graduation, Ty plans to attend the University of Iowa to go into pre-dentistry. Congratulations, Ty. The son of Scott and Jennifer Reed. Zachary has been a member of the marching band for 4 years. While in high school, he has also participated in choir, jazz band, carolers, and a musical. Zachary's favorite memory from high school was playing weenie with friends before musical practice. On graduation, Zachary plans to attend Hawkeye and then transfer to a four-year university in North Carolina to study computer science. Congratulations, Zachary. Our next senior is Mia Uchiyama Hansen. Mia is the daughter of Steve and Nico Uchiyama Hansen. Mia has been a member of the marching band for 4 years. While in high school, she has also been a member of the tennis team, MVP, National Honor Society, cross country, academic decathlon. My favorite member of the band was the day of solo contest last year. While it was nerve-wracking, I got to perform with so many friends. Macho, Gabriel Hansen, and the entire flute section. All of our work paid off, and so many happy memories were created that day. Upon graduation, Maya plans to attend a four-year college to major in accounting. Congratulations, Maya. Our first cross-country senior is Asher Bierman. Asher is the son of Kyle and Christy Bierman. Asher has been a member of the cross-country team for 6 years. While in high school, Asher has also participated in choir, track and field, and academic decathlon. Asher's favorite memory from high school was Perkins with the track team. Upon graduation, Asher plans to go to college to study chemistry. Congratulations, Asher. Our next senior is Amy Coffrin. Amy is the daughter of Jennifer Payne and Rosalie Hagen. Amy has been a member of the cross-country team for 2 years. While in
speech, large inner speech, first tech challenge, first robotics challenge, National Honor Society, Mentors in Violence Prevention, Silver Cord, Student Council, Future Business Leaders of America, Talented and Gifted, Iowa Students for Tobacco Education and Prevention. Amy's favorite memory from high school was qualifying for the state tennis team with her sophomore year. Upon graduation, Amy plans to major in biochemistry and molecular biology and minor in Spanish on a pre-med track at the University of Miami. Congratulations, Amy. She has been a cross-country manager for 2 years. While attending Union, Caitlin has also participated in Battle of the Books, Talented and Gifted, Academic Decathlon, Silver Cord, and has also been a tennis manager. Her favorite memory from high school was getting together to play tennis with her friends. Upon graduation, Caitlin plans to attend a four-year college to major in English. Congratulations, Caitlin. Cross-country senior is Brady Spence. Brady is the son of Mike and Crystal Spence. He has been a member of the cross-country team for 1 year. While in high school, Brady has also participated in basketball, golf, robotics, and FFA. Brady's favorite memory from high school was going to Texas Roadhouse with the cross-country team. Upon graduation, Brady plans to attend Iowa State to study veterinary science. Congratulations, Brady. Sports management. Congratulations, Ella. Our next senior is Ashton Mullen. Ashton is the son of Jen Kraft. Ashton has been a football manager for 4 years. His favorite memory from high school was playing countertop volleyball junior year. Upon graduation, Ashton plans to attend a program to become a power lineman. Congratulations, Ashton. Basketball, golf, and baseball teams during high school. Tyler's favorite memory from high school was listening to Grant Brown cry on the way home from Mullins last year due to severe cramping. Tyler is currently undecided with his plans following high school. Congratulations, Tyler. Our next senior is Jordan Fisher. Jordan is the son of Sean and Mandy Fisher. He has been a member of the football team for 4 years. School, he has also participated in track and wrestling. Jordan's favorite memory from high school was playing countertop volleyball. Upon graduation, Jordan plans to attend a four-year specialized engineering program. His favorite creation was a unique shoe rack that is also a great bench that me and my family have used since the day I brought it home. He had a fun time building it and burning the wood it was made out of to make a cool design. Upon graduation, Austin plans to move to Indianapolis for an apprenticeship to start his career as an operating engineer. When finished with that, he would like eventually to move to Atlanta. Congratulations, Austin. Is the son of Steph and Dan Sparks. Dylan has been a member of the football team for 4 years. He has also been a member of the wrestling and track teams throughout high school. Dylan's favorite memories from high school include winning the Cascade Team Wrestling Tournament and Conference Team Wrestling Tournament. All the games played prior to wrestling practice engaged jokes. Upon graduation, Dylan plans to join the National Guard and become an 88 bike. Congratulations, Dylan. Our next senior is Chase Taylor. Chase is the son of Sean and Marcus Taylor. He has been a member of the football team for 4 years. While in high school, Chase also participated on the track team for a year. Chase's favorite high school memories include off-season weights with the boys and practices and games under the lights. Upon graduation, Chase plans to continue his time with the National Guard and train to become a diesel mechanic. We would also like to say a special thank you to Chase Taylor for serving our country. It's not about the yards, touchdowns, or playtime on the field. You've always been a dedicated person both on the field and outside. From one teammate and from all, thank you for your service. Congratulations, Chase. And our final senior is Tyler Wilson. Tyler is the son of Megan Neiswater. Tyler has been a member of the football team for 4 years. While in high school, Tyler has participated on the track and field team for 3 years. Tyler's favorite memory from high school were the rainy football practices. Upon graduation, Tyler plans to become a successful in the trades field. Congratulations, Tyler. And on behalf of Union Community Schools, a big thank you to the parents and seniors for your commitment to the Union extracurricular activities. Let's give them one final round of applause for all our seniors. This concludes our senior night ceremony. Thank you. District 4 Union Knights and the Waukon Indians. The staff, students, and administration of the Union Community School District support the Iowa High School Athletic Association in making good sportsmanship a priority in athletic events. School sports are about students learning to play the game and have fun. You can help them achieve that goal by modeling positive behavior and respecting the decisions of the game officials this evening. Please refrain from negative comments directed at the opponents or the officials. Enjoy the game. Just a reminder, there is no smoking on school grounds pursuant to the Iowa Smoke-Free Air Act. Thank you for your cooperation. Please help keep our stadium clean by using the trash cans provided. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise if able. Remove your caps. Military wear their caps with the proper salute. And please join the Union High Marching Knights under the direction of Drum Major Matt Carlson and Director Mike Beislein in honoring America with the playing of our national anthem. We thank the Color Guard, U.S. San Diego Post 207, for presenting our nation's flag.
Thank you.
coach from Waukon is Jim Kennedy. Assistant coaches Brody Baxter, Jared Dolstrom, Jed Heeman, John Snicker, Theodore Snicker, and Albert Lawson. Head coach for the Indians, Jared Hospital. Assistant coach Albert Lawson, Scott Banner, Chad Johnson, Chris Donnyhouse, Donnie Salee, PJ Matan, Travis Clapp, Brandon Seal, and Oki Walker. The cheer coach for the Knights is Randy Walker. Corbin Palmer on the carry. Tackled by number 68, Brock Ruzicka.
We go, Brocky!
And number 36, Chase Taylor. Good for a first down at the 38-yard line. Thank you. Brooks pass is intercepted by number 11, Cole McCormick. First down and out by number 9, Sadler, at the Union 32. First and goal at the 2. The 7th and 8th grade football players start heading down towards that end of the field. The extra point is up and good. Kicked by number 47, Dylan Hogan. And 7th and 8th grade football players and managers, please head down to the scoreboard into the field.
Thank you.
points, number 10, Logan Rozier, and number 24, Brandon Bonesack. Number 47, Dylan Hogan, getting set to kick it off. This is incomplete. Tended for number 10, Logan Rozier. Coverage on the play by number 5, Nash Pearson. Brings up third down. Substitution is the call against the Knights. Rozier's punt 7th and 8th grade football players and managers, if you're not already there, please head down to the scoreboard end of the track. First to 10 at the Union 47. Procedure is the call against the Indians. Thank you.
Mackey, Jake Shelton, Jake Payne, Aaron McMahon, Jake Lovett, Braden Beckley, Michael Rio, Jackson Youngblood, Caleb Neal, Alan Miller, Wes Buckingham, Tyler Murray, Aiden Jones, Eli Brook, Antonio Rodriguez, Ian McLean, Dominic DeWitter, Colvin Lamb, Coach and Election, Ryan Moody, Josh Duffler, Jim Pagnachek, Manager Casey Carlson, Ryan Dunner, Pete Jackson, Israel Scherer, Cameron Ockley. The injury beat Jessup last night 58-8 and finished the season 4-2. The 7th grade beat Jessup 20-0 and finished 5-1.
Hogan's kick was caught by number 36, Chase Taylor. There's a flag down here that was at the end of the play. After 15-yard penalty, ball at the Waukon 47.
Thank you.
2, Isaac Lowe. Center row on the tackle.
Mommy knows more than Dad. I guess we're good to hear. Incomplete. Then for number 24, Raiden Bonesack.
68, Isaac Cooper. Six yards on the run. to Corbin Palmer, middle in the Union territory, to about the 44-yard line. Number 55, Devonian DeVries, and number 2, Bale Olson, bringing down after about a 12-yard gain. Is complete to number 5, Nash Pearson. Number 36 and others in on the tackle for the Knights. Gain of about 20 down to the Union 12. Corbin Palmer is in for the
Thank you.
2022 Archie Knights under the direction of Army Major Matt Carlson and the director Mike Meisler. And I'd like to thank your seniors one last time this season for all their talent and leadership over their high school careers. Also, a big thank you to all the parents, friends, and alumni who came and saw the banner march last weekend in the UNI homecoming parade. Tonight, the Archie Knights perform two selections for you. Please join the band in singing and dancing along to Dancing Queen by the great 70-day Abba. Thank you. Dispensary and Halftime Entertainment. On October 1st, the dance team held their annual clinic here at Union High School and brought out over 75 dancers, ages kindergarten through 8th grade. With a Halloween twist, please welcome our high school dance team, along with the dance clinic participants, with their performance of Let's Go Bulls.
Thank you.
set to kick it off. Is incomplete just over the head of number 10, Roger. Fourth down and five. Jacob Courtney. Participation is the call against Waukon. Palmer on the carry, Olson, good for a first down, 13 yards. Pass is complete to number 15, Carson Egger, gained about 10 yards. It'll be first and goal at the 3. Palmer's in for the touchdown. the third quarter. Number 53, Isla Vaughn-Burns on the tackle. Stand has half-price hot dogs, brats, and pork burgers. Brody Burns on the carry. 36, Chase Taylor on the tackle for the Knights. Gain of a short yard on the play. Thank you. 42, Brody Burns on the carry. Tackle number 55, Ryan DeBree. Gain of about five. Good for a first down. Is good. Chase Taylor on the carry, tackled by number 76, Mason Kelly. Loss of 5 yards. Bring up second down and 15.
Go!
36, Chase Taylor with the line.
Thank you.